tracking body temperature using the Gokey tracker. You can check your body temperature on any of these Gokey devices. Body temperature is automatically measured by wearing the tracker on your wrist and activating the main screen. Body temperature is tracked every 5 minutes when 24/7 body temperature monitor is enabled. This is your surface temperature, and you can also compare it with an infrared thermometer. To disable 24/7 body temperature monitor, go to Tracker Settings and turn off Continuous HR and Temperature Measurement. If you are using Vital 3, you can measure your inner body temperature by placing the tracker under your armpit. To check your inner body temperature, follow these steps. Remove the straps from the tracker. Swipe on the tracker screen till you reach body temperature. Click on the Tap to Start button. Place the tracker under your armpit. Note, it takes around 2 to 3 minutes to measure your body temperature. Once the reading is complete, your tracker will vibrate. You can also compare this temperature with the thermometer when placed under the armpit. Temperatures found using the two methods can vary by 1 to 2 degrees Celsius, since wrist temperature is subject to external conditions. To track your body temperature on the Gokey app, follow these steps. Open the Gokey app. Click on the plus icon. Tap on Vital. Select Body Temperature. To get the most accurate measurement, make sure you check your temperature indoors at normal room temperature. Your temperature could elevate when you are outdoors on a sunny day. For more such troubleshooting videos or queries, head to the support section on your Gokey app.
Gokey, be the force.